Hon Hai founder and presidential hopeful Terry Gou is scrambling to explain himself over his remark on Taiwan's sovereignty. He had said, quote, "Taiwan is an inseparable part of China," to reporters during a flight to Wisconsin last week. Today, Mainland Affairs Council Minister Chen Ming-tong publicly condemned Gou for the statement, saying he was spreading misinformation to the world. Gou says his words were twisted out of context and that the China he referred to was the Republic of China.